Here's what we've done to the bulldog in less than 100 years. In fact, our national dog has been distorted into